hands almost touch my butt, and I bring it up. You only want to go so high, just need to stop by itself. You'll be able to feel it. And don't do this. Just take it nice and slow. Squeeze as you start to go up, really turn the hands so they rotate. And then squeeze at the top, okay? Sometimes she pushes so hard, but she want to raise the hand up in the air. Rotate the elbow so the elbow leads, not the hand. Elbow leads, so you rotate it. Okay? Other side. Here we go.
This way, right?
Yep, let's go up. Here we go. Lean it. Now, stay here. Lean it. There you go. Perfect. Let's go. Rotate the elbow. Perfect. Good. There you go. Go back. Keep the hand back. Let's go. That's the one right there. Do it again. Good. Here. That's it. Come on. Turn the hand the other way. Not that way, the other way. There you go. Good. Look at how she contracts when she goes up. Look at the delt. You're only working that medial delt, see? Good. There's no trap involved. It's all delt. Come on. One more, come on, one more. Perfect. All right, let's go over here. Keep it nice and tight. Raise the elbow arm. It's only gonna go so high. It hits the what? Medial depth. there, as you lead the elbow, keep the elbow in front so she can't pull back. Go straight up. There you go. Lead it. Yeah. There you go. Look at that. Nice. Feel the difference? All that is working for you. See? Yeah. Now she can't pull back. She has to go forward. So now what happens? Delts engage.
Good.
Come on. One more, one more. Perfect.
Thank you.
Ooh, wow.
You don't get up into your trap. This is trap. Now you hit your trap. Will you stay down here and push your elbows away? All you hit is medial delt.
Yeah. Perfect. I love it.
Excuse me. Oh, okay. I try to keep the constant working on the delt. Why? Because it's gonna make it grow that much better for you just by doing this movement. That's what's gonna hit the front delt.
Wow. Cut right.
That's the front delt.
And I already have the pump, look.
There you go.
I don't know if I'm ready. Okay.
That's it. Keep those elbows in tight, forcing that front delt to react. Up. 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 That's it. Come on. Keep it going. That's it. Up. Three more. Three. Two. One. What you have to try to do is not let the elbows flare out, because you're taking the pressure off the delt. Make sure you rotate it in. Elbow has to stay in, because why? It turns that delt up on top. Now all the pressure stays on what? Front delt.
Shoulder's gonna grow. The shoulder's gonna grow.
Right here.
Hey.
Run in the back.
Look here. You didn't come back. Yes, I can back now. Yeah. I know. It's because he's doing it. Oh my god. Oh, you just finished now?
Yeah.
Yeah?
And you can only hit rear delt with back, or you can hit it with shoulders. I like to polish it off by hitting rear delt with my shoulders. And what we're going to do, lay on the incline bench. Traditionally, you want to go straight out. But what I like to do is go backwards, go up and out, and squeeze and contract. Pull up the shoulder blades in. Why? Because I think the rear delt more. You feel the rear delt kicks right in. Position first. Now, right here. You rotate the hand. Now, bend your arms a little bit. Now, when you go back, you'll go up and back. So you go here, right?
Uh-huh.
So go
and
in.
And go back here.
Now come back.
To the front.
Push out. There you go. Up this way a little bit more. Good. Slightly bend that elbow. Bend the elbow. Bend. You're there. Right.
Uh-huh.
So it's just
it's
there. Okay?
Okay.
Ready? Here we go. Rear delt. There you go. Push it. Push. Feel that muscle movement? Right here. Perfect. Come on. Push it. Good. Rotate that hand underneath. Rotate the hand this way. That way. Now go. So rotate it. Now go out. There you go. Now. Come on. Make it work. Make a jump. Perfect. Make a jump. Good. In front a little bit. There. Come on. Push it. Push it. Come on. Good. Come on. Good deal. Push it up now. Come on. Good. Then. Two more. One. Good. Elbow, bend that elbow. On the way up, bend the elbow. There you go, much better. Bend that elbow. Now it kicks in. Bend the elbow. Oh yeah. Up. Up.
15? 15? Right here, right here.
Thank you for watching.